Give him praise, give him praise. In the name of Jesus, I'm going to call the choir. I'm going to call First Lady, Mama. I'm going to call Mr. Debbie. I'm going to call the Mr. Felicia. I'm calling the praise team. I just want you to keep shouting it. Imaledeo! If you want to unmute, you can unmute and blast in tongues. You can unmute and blast in the Holy Ghost. This is you. How can sickness stay inside light? Hey, I feel like jumping here. Oh my God, this virtual thing is oh my God. How can sickness be inside light? It cannot be light. Do you understand that there is a light that can penetrate the human body? They place you under that light, and that light will show you everything inside your system. The light will be showing it on the screen. Light, 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 light. Sickness cannot stand light. The intensity of light consumes every impurities because light is a consumer. Light consumes anything that comes. Just begin to flow. As you are saying it, you are declaring yourself. You are declaring it yourself. Kandobo rokodosha, rokodogodosa, yeketuza, manokosida, lekosha, lekosha, lekosha. Go ahead, unmute. I want to profess and I want to hear your amen. Kadozoga, garagagada. Especially the pastors. There is a mantle on my life. 2021 is a strange year. There is a mantle on my life. I release supernatural mantles to fall on you. Name of Jesus. Alora Kandia de Ekubagada. Asuya Namande. Emiawomoli. Ekolodo de Adagada. Ambushada. Ambushada. I feel it all over me from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet. This is heavy. Look at this. I don't know if you are able to see this candle. You can on your candle. You are able to see this because of the background. This is light. Pastors, this is light. He said the husbandman must first of all be the partaker. This is light. If I off the whole light here now and leave this one on, you will see where you are going. It will penetrate. Oh my God. Oh my. This year, you will not lack oil for your light. You will not lack a lamp for your light. When Pastor was preaching on Sunday, I was like, this guy is becoming a suspect. I think I need to talk to Holy Spirit. and say, Holy Spirit, this guy is like a suspect. Mano kosha kataka, radadada. It is easy to know people who connect quickly, who connect with the spirit of the season. I have told you, take advantage of any grace you see within a season. It is available. You come akata. Listen, this year, get ready. Inspiration of songs. Songs like you have never been inspired before. Even those people who are non-natural singers will be receiving revelations. I prophesy into your life. In the name of Jesus, light cannot be embarrassed. Have you ever seen light embarrassed? Never. Never. You will not see embarrassment this year. You will never see embarrassment this year. Your light will not be put out in obscurity. In the name of Jesus Christ, God said, Ikatuza Libragada, let there be light. And there was light. And there was light. And there was light. And there was light. Anytime light and darkness has to talk, has to speak, darkness becomes natural deaf and dumb. You know why? Because when light appears, the smallest of light dispels the thickest of darkness. Ha ha! Kado borogodosa, zegodo kamana, zegodo kamana, losa katubia, rogodogodosa, yeketozama, rosetekeduza. You shall not suffer loss this year. Hey, you shall not suffer loss this year. There shall be no sickness. Sickness will not be comfortable in your body. I command sickness this year. As you have entered 2021, sickness will never thrive. Hey, the intensity of life. But do you know that light is fire? Hey, my God, light is fire. When you set a bush on fire, all the animals, even the lions, they look for cover. They look for where to hide. Why? Because light has entered inside the bush. I speak into your life. Wherever you enter, who doesn't like you will naturally like you. Who doesn't want to like you will automatically run away. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Aborondo kosika labayada, yeketo brogodoka, mando kosige deliadosha. This is oil. This is oil. This is anointing oil. I pray for you in the name that is above every other name. Oil does not struggle. Oil does not struggle. When oil enter anywhere, things are struggle. Another word for light is oil. Do your research. Another word for oil, for light is oil. Because light and oil are twins. Kadobogodosa. Rogodogodo. If you don't understand, then go listen. It's on YouTube. Go listen to last Sunday's message. Light and oil, they are twins. When you see oil, light is there. Light is there. Light is there. Light is there. I pray for you right now. In the name that is above every name. Oh yeah. Your life will be like the life that has oil. Oh yeah. In 2021, your light will be that life. It will be like the key that has experienced oil. Oh yeah. It will be like the lock that has experienced oil. Oh yeah. Where there is oil, oh yeah, there is no rust. I speak into your life. You will not suffer backwardness. You will not suffer retrogression. You will not suffer roughness. You will not suffer hardship. You will not suffer hardness. In this year 2021, in the name of Jesus. Kabo Sodi Adaba, lift up your two hands and worship him now. Go ahead and worship him. Go ahead and worship him. Go ahead and worship him. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead and worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. I didn't want to go like this. The Holy Ghost just took over. Normally, I want to teach and expose some things. But the Lord started with the prophetic, gave a little bit of exposition, and went again into the prophetic. I release you right now into 2021. In the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God, it is you. It is your year. Can I say to you, happy new you. Happy new you. Happy new you. Hey, happy new you. Aha. Happy new you. Hey, happy new you. Kaduda. Happy new you. Kadele. Happy new you. New you. New you. New you. Hey, happy new you in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I just had to quickly mute this because I am burning here. There is too much light in this program. There's too much light. I sense light. I just want to hand over. Just take over. Just take over. Program coordinator. Oh my God.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. I worship your holy name.